All right, so if you are fat, don't bulk. Motherfucking selective androgen receptor modulator broccoli haired ass motherfuckers. If you have not subscribed already, I don't know what the hell you are waiting on. Go ahead and click on that bell button. But anyways, going back to the topic. So a lot of the people think that the only way that they can build muscle is going into a calorie surplus, which is absolutely not the case here. So here's why. Now, first, mind you, I do think going into a calorie surplus is a great way to go ahead and give your body a better opportunity to build muscle. However, given these circumstances that I'm going to speak about, this is what you should not do, especially for the people who carry excessive amounts of body fat. So I'll go ahead and show you an example right here.
Saw this dude on a bodybuilding.com forum, and he was talking about his food for his bulk. So he was eating pizza, chicken nuggets, burgers, pancakes, French toast, all that dirty shit that you can think of. And this is what happened. Yeah, so that didn't turn out very well now, did it? Yeah, nice whey protein in the background, man. See, this is what I'm talking about. If you're already pretty fat to begin, then you shouldn't be going into a calorie surplus, especially eating a ton of junk all at once. Just take a look at this. So now, how long would it take for this guy to cut down to reasonable levels of body fat? Damn well a year. And that's just a huge waste of time. So now let's go back to his start point before he started his bulk. So he's not fat as shit here, but he could definitely be leaner to begin. Now, what I would have done was I would have cut down first into reasonable levels, roughly about 10 or to 12% body fat, and then gradually build up the calories from there and not just eat a ton of junk all at once.
So I'm going to explain to you how you can build muscle and lose fat at the same time, especially if you carry large amounts of excess body fat. So here's how it goes.
So let's first take a look at the purpose of body fat. What is its job? As it says here, it's an important source of stored energy. Okay, I'm going to break it down simply and focus solely on that. Now let's go ahead and take a look at someone who has an excessive amount of the stored energy. Like this guy, high body fat, excessive amount of stored energy. Now, I haven't had someone to this level of high body fat reach out to me wanting to bulk, but I've had dudes carrying a pretty large amount of damn fat thinking that it was a good idea to continue a calorie surplus. No. So, what would happen if this guy went into a reasonable calorie deficit of about 250 to 500 calories below his maintenance, ate at least about a gram of protein per pound of body weight, hit the weights hard, progressively trained harder, and got adequate sleep daily 7 to 8 hours about? He would lose fat and gain muscle. Why? Because going back to what I said, he's carrying a lot of body fat. He has a lot of excess energy to be used. And when the body sees this, they're like, oh shit, you worked my muscles through weight training. I need to recover, grow, and get stronger. I wonder where I would get it from. Oh, I see you're not fully starving me. Eating less than usual, but I see there's a lot of protein. Oh, we have so much fat on this body. All right, guys, prepare to grow and get stronger. We have our nutrition, and we have that excess body fat as extra aid to use as energy to repair. See, and that is how you can go ahead and lose fat and grow muscle. This process, more specifically, is called body recomposition. So what would happen if we took this dude to do the same approach as the really fat guy? Slight calorie deficit, 250 to 500 calories below maintenance? I'm telling you right now, no. It would very, very, quite more likely not work the same way. Why? Because what body fat is on this dude? There's pretty much damn well none. Yes, obviously there's existing body fat, but it's really, really fucking low. So a dude like this, peel to the bone, super low body fat, goes into a deficit. What energy will his body pull from? Where? There's no fat, bro. The remaining fat on his body is simply just the essentials, just so he can simply be alive. At this state, in his level of leanness, building muscle in a deficit, just no. A man like this, who says he wants to gain more lean tissue, would absolutely most benefit from a bulk. So, I hope all of this clears things up and shines a little bit more light on the subject so you can get a better understanding of why you don't necessarily need to be in a calorie surplus to build muscle, given certain circumstances. Don't forget to check out my link tree for coaching, ebooks, merchandise, all that good stuff. And I will be adding more to this list so I can continue to provide more value for you guys. So have a good one. Let's go.